Drawn octaves, or octave smears, are the first extended technique that I teach my students, beginning and advanced. Drawing octaves is finding the most fundamental multiphonic, where we seek to sound two octaves at the same time. My first teacher said this technique is used to find the perfect embouchure. Perfect or not, we find a place where we can easily move between octaves and have a full tone complete with a large spectrum of partials. By practicing drawn octaves, we improve lip flexibility, abdominal support, control of lip muscles, and control of air. To produce these, we draw one octave out of the previous. First, practice regular octave slurs so as to have the pitches of both octaves in your ears. Then, with a centered tone, start with a low octave and slowly increase air pressure until a buzzing multiphonic is present. The throat needs to drop open and the back of the mouth needs to lift. This is much like harmonic practice and can be produced with octaves that require no fingering changes. E up to C.